Yes, you know what it is. It's your main man, M. Easy. Real fans, real talk. Make sure you keep
real
it tuned
fans,
in.
RealTalk.com. Where Arthur Thomas, Trip Young, and intern Tom. For the white and black fans. Asia to Manhattan. I get all my facts from my bro, Mark the Staff.
What is it like being on the set of one of the biggest shows on television?
It's crazy. It's fun. It's an amazing experience. It is so much fun. Because everyone is so different, like, when I'm working with them. Like, Omari Hardwick, shout out to him, who plays Ghost. He has, like, different modes when he's working. Like, if he's Ghost and he's doing a lot of Ghost scenes that day, he's Ghost. But if he's, like, James St. Patrick, he's James St. Patrick. But then when he's, like, Dad, he's Dad. So I have to ask him sometimes. I'm like, who are you today? Because you're kind of iffy. Who are you today?
Make sure I'm
responding. Yeah. But, yeah, it's so much fun working with them. And then Natori Naughton, who plays Tasha St. Patrick, she really, like, feeds off your energy when you're working with her. So it's amazing working with her and everyone in the cast.
How did you get casted for the role?
Well, my manager sent me out on an audition for Power. And when I looked at the script, I thought it was pretty cool. Then I saw the twists and turns, and I was like, oh, wow. And, yeah, the rest is history. I auditioned, I got a call back, and then I learned I booked it.
When did you know you wanted to get into acting in the first place?
Well, ever since I could talk. I started talking really early at 9 months old. And I would always tell my mom I want to do that. But I would, like, watch Sesame Street and Barney. So she's thinking ABCs. And then I'm like, no, I actually want to be on TV. And I was persistent with that until I was 3. And on New Year's Eve, we have this tradition. We still do it to this day where we sit down, we talk to each other, and we think about our goals and what we want to do the next year. And so I was like, how come you don't want me to be on TV? And she started crying. And she was like, it's not that. It's just I don't necessarily know where to start. And she was like, your birthday's in a couple months. When you turn 4, we'll see what to do. And the rest is kind of history.
It's very competitive. And obviously, you're doing very well on the hit show Power. Do you watch yourself onto the
TV?
Because, I mean, you already know what's happening because you're there when it's filming. So sometimes actors and actresses, they don't watch themselves, but you do watch the finished product, I guess.
Yeah, I do watch myself. Like, it's a little weird sometimes. Like, oh, that's me. But, yeah, I watch it, and I know what's going to happen, but I still have that, like, initial shock when something happens. Just kind of seeing it play out, because it's one thing to do it, but to actually visually sit down and take a moment and look at the hard work the editing room did and the hard work that I did and my fellow cast members, it's really cool.
Who's the funniest person on the set?
Everyone. Like, there's not one specific person, because we can be in the middle of the scene, and if they mess up, they'll just, like, crack a joke. It's hilarious. They're all really funny. Probably 50, like a tie between 50 and Joseph Sikora, who plays Tommy. But yeah. But I don't know, I think everyone's like equally funny.
So now, like you said, you watch yourself and, you know, you watch the scenes and you still get excited. Do you critique yourself? Yes. Are you like, do you still like, I said it like that.
Sometimes. I like to have a clean slate, like, when I finish something, but then if I look at it and I'm like, oh, I didn't really like that one, but then, you know, I didn't pick it, because I know I did multiple takes where I was happy with what I did, but, again, the editing room, they picked the one that they wanted, so I got to respect their decision, because it's not my show, but I would have liked that option, but yeah, I'm definitely, like, my biggest critic.
Okay. Now, going, you know, now, like, you've been on Power for a while now, and like you said, you're familiar with everyone, and your character has made her role known. Now, you know, not to give anything away, but do you see just a dramatic change happening with your character?
This season, yeah. Okay. I see a dramatic change. All I can say is that Raina, she wants answers as to what's going on.
And there's definitely a lot going on.
That's all I want.
Your dad done went to jail. After the, you know, the separation and whatnot. So it's a lot, you know, going on. I mean, and this happens, you know, unfortunately in households where, you know, you have to split.
Yeah.
You know, but I really love the way the show is going. Now, how is it for you outside of when you're not, you know, Raina St. Patrick? and you're just out in the world, has it gotten crazy to the point where everybody running up on you and whatnot?
Yeah, just today, like, I went to the Power pop-up truck. Mm-hmm. Someone told me about it, and they were having it in the city, and they were, like, giving away free coffee and popsicles, and I was like, oh, okay, I'll go, like, stop by. Mm-hmm. And as soon as I got online, they were like, oh, you're from Power. And I was like, yeah, it's me. But I don't mind. I know a lot of people, they definitely, like, know me as Raina St. Patrick. Yeah. But then there's some people who know me as Monica from Orange is the New Black or mm-hmm. Chase from The Detour. And it's pretty cool. RealTalk.com, where Arthur Domus, Trip Young, and Intern Tom. For the white and black fans, Asia to Manhattan. I get all my facts from my bro, Mark the Stats.